Let's hear it for Piper and Tupper.
That sounds pretty good.
Yeah, that's good. I think we got enough for tonight. Yeah, that's really
How are all the little children doing this evening?
Wonderful.
Right on, man. We are Piper Tupper. And all we are saying is give peace a chance.
That's right. Get out there, find the hottest piece you can, and give it a chance.
That's right. Maybe we should give some of this stuff back. You look good. I've never seen that look on you.
It's gift night, sir. Yeah. This is
for you. Okay. And this is for you. You won yourself a nice little cord right here. You can tie her up with it. Very nice.
And here's the video camera.
There, that's why it comes in handy.
Okay.
Very nice. Well, it looks like a great crowd tonight, man. You know, it's, I understand, it's celebrity night.
Celebrity night?
Yeah.
Why don't we meet some of them?
Let's meet a few of them.
Yeah, why don't we start with,
The one who's looking, you
are?
The cell phone in the pocket.
The cell phone in the pocket. That's a really interesting name.
Yeah. We're going to get that.
That must be.
But you are?
Marvin.
Marvin Gaye, ladies and gentlemen.
Right here, the front row.
Right.
You look much different with
breasts.
Yeah, Marvin.
Hi, you are?
Darlene.
Darlene.
What a coincidence.
Yeah. What are the odds of that?
Yeah. Hi, who are you? I'm sorry? Helen Keller, ladies and gentlemen.
Simon. Hold on, ladies and gentlemen, wait right here. Mr. Mike Tyson, ladies and gentlemen.
Mike Tyson, ladies and gentlemen.
Heavyweight champion of the world, right on. Iron Mike, come on, Mike.
I won't.
Come on.
No, you won't.
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, Maya Angelou. Go ahead.
Go ahead, Maya.
Yes, one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's all right. And right next to her,
Michelle Obama, the
very first lady. Stand up, Michelle. Can we get a follow spot on Michelle?
Michelle Obama.
That's right. Yeah. We voted for your husband.
We did.
Yeah. We just want to let you know that. We also voted for the other guy, too. Voted for both of them. Well, it sounds like a cool crowd, man. You know what? I'm going to grab my axe.
Okay, everybody can just sing along with me then.
Kumbaya.
Swedish?
We dig your meatballs.
Sure do.
Yeah. You know, man, it's such a happening musical crowd, man. That's a
let's do
rock and roll some music.
We're gonna do a tune off of our very first album, Piper and Tupper 2.
Right.
And
yeah, and it's a song that I think I think Mike Tyson's gonna dig it.
Yeah, I hope that Maya Angelou, we hope that you dig it.
Michelle Obama will dig it.
We hope she digs it.
Yeah, this guy out here will dig it right here.
Think
Lou
so.
Rawls, it looks like, right there. So Lou Rawls, ladies and gentlemen, we got a follow spot.
You'll never find
another one of a little chick like her again.
We don't know that one.
No.
Okay, this is a song that went all the way up to, I think it was number 100.
That's right, yeah.
For us.
And it's a song that, like I said, Mike Tyson's gonna dig it. Lou Rawls is gonna dig it. Right here, you know who that is. Dr. Phil's gonna dig it. And you know, man, I dig it.
Well, I can dig you digging it.
Well, I can dig you digging me digging it. Can you dig that?
I'm hip.
Right on.
The name of the song is
Dig It. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thanks for the catch, Mike. He tried to bite my ear, man. Check this out, Mike. Pretty tempting.
Looks good, doesn't it?
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You know what I want to do, man?
I know what you want to do. You know what? These are something that you don't know about, Jules. He is a professional and expert impersonator.
Oh, no. I don't do that here. Though.
Yes, you do.
No,
yeah.
I don't.
Yeah, I think it's time for you to. Guys, yeah, want to hear Jules do an impression?
Yeah. Do okay, just one.
Just
something I do at the Rotary Club.
Yeah, but you do.
It's just okay.
Do the president. I love that.
Okay, I'll do the.
He does it so good too.
Well, I'd rather do the president's wife.
I don't know. No. just do the president.
Okay.
He's in enough trouble already. Okay. So go ahead and do it. Do it, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. President of the United States, Mr. Barack Obama.
Okay, I'm only doing one. I gotta do it.
Gotta start all over. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States, Miss Michelle Stockdale.
I gotta do it.
President of the United States, Mr. Barack Obama.
Hey everybody, President Obama here. Just wanted to tell you that what we need now is change, not more of the same. We need change, not more same. Change, same. Sa. The end.
That was.
And that's all.
That was.
You do one, man. Why don't you try one?
Well, I'm not as good as you.
Go ahead, just try one anyway. I know you don't do impressions, but try it anyway.
Go ahead,
Ava. It'll be a good artistic exercise.
Just okay.
Artistic. In his case, autistic. Yes.
Okay.
Give me that thing. Go ahead. Do.
What do you want me to do?
Just try anybody. You like those Rocky movies? Do that guy. Do Rocky.
Okay, yeah, I'll do Rocky. You guys like Rocky? Yeah. Okay, we'll do Rocky. Do my best. Okay. Hi, everyone. I'm Rocky Balboa. Yo, Adrian. See, I'm not very good at it. Right?
No, man. Just go do it anyway.
It's stupid.
It'll be a free exercise.
Like
I'll tell you what. Just pretend you're alone back at the house.
House. What's the problem? You don't like my house? My house stink. That's why I'm being extinct. Now I ask no favor from you. You come around and talk about your pride. What about my pride, Nick? If you have pride, I have no pride. I have nothing. God, let me offer you a big fight. Yeah, I'll beat the big fight. I'll go finish that big fight. You know what I'm getting? I'll get that. I'll get that. And you want to be rich? I see it, huh? You want to see me get my face kicked in? Yeah, you say you want to get nothing for it. I go fight the fight. Yeah, I'll fight him. You won't move anyone near the night time. It stinks. The whole place stinks. The legion!
You're right. Impressions aren't your thing.
Yeah, right. You know, man, let's wrap this thing up.
Let's do it. Let's wrap it up. Let's do something music where they talk and rhyme.
Let's do this.
Yeah. What's that called? Crap?
Let's do some of that gangster crap.
I'm a gangster. I'm a Freddy's man. Shoot me up to the gangster white walls.
No. It's more about violence.
Freddy's dead.
Violence. Okay. Let's do 35 cent.
Let's do 50 cent.
Well, let's go all the way and do a dollar. Okay, gangster. It's about violence.
Violence. I will smack you in the. This is my house.
Even if you do pay the note,
I will slap the tack right off your.
Right off of that patch.
That's right.
That's right.
I've been to prison.
For a DUI.
I've got a gold tooth.
Well, I got a food stamp collection.
I'm a Mac Daddy, he's a pimp.
That's right, he's a crack baby and I'm a chimp.
How do you like me now, biatch?
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
We just want to say